SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence Apple Watch in watchOS 10. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've had your Apple Watch for a while, then you may have been used to performing actions in a certain way. Some of these actions were found on the control center, which you previously used to be able to access by swiping up from the bottom of the watch face. However, with watchOS 10, this has changed, and now you can open the control center in a different way. So if you want to open the control center so that you can silence your Apple Watch, then you need to press this flat button on the side of the watch. It's the button that's next to the crown. That brings up the control center. So if you want to silence the Apple Watch, you just need to tap this bell icon, and then you'll see that silent mode is on. So now your Apple Watch isn't going to make any noise. If you want to disable silent mode, then you simply need to go back to the control center by pressing the side button, and then you can tap the bell icon again to turn off silent mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.